Number 22. The Western Washington Cooperage was located on the south side of Point Wells and built barrels for shipping fruit and other products. It was a very old business and had a large fire in the 1920s. They vowed to rebuild, and the operation continued for a number of years after that. No photo exists of the Western Washington Cooperage.